Welcome back. On to some breaking news now. There have been reports of clashes from the high-profile constituency of Jadavpur. Jadavpur is witnessing a triangular contest between CPM's, among CPM's Srijan Bhattacharya versus Anirban Ganguly of the BJP and, of course, Shaini Ghosh of the TMC. We have Saurabh Gupta joining us on the phone line. Saurabh, Jadavpur is seen as a place, even ISF is sort of politically influential there. I remember Bhangur was where there was a lot of clashes even last time, but what has happened today?
In fact, ISF is involved in the clashes here as well, and some country-made bombs have also been found. People are injured. Give us the latest. Right, Saurabh, if you can hear us, tell us, give us more details of this clashes that have taken place in Jadavpur. The police is there to control the situation. All right, we will try and go across to Saurabh once again, but this is the news that is coming in. There is some tension in the areas of Polar Heart and Bhangar in Jadavpur. This is during the seventh and, final phase of polling. Vasudha, always during Bengal elections, that is always a worry about clashes breaking out. And in this case as well, what we do know so far is that there were attacks on ISF and CPM workers, is what we're being told. The preliminary information that some supporters have been injured as well. Allegations have been made against the Trinamool Congress. They were getting the first visuals. The police is at the spot. There are also country-made bombs that were found in the area. So that is the news of some disturbance taking place in Jadavpur in West Bengal. This is as the final phase of polling is underway, and 9 seats in Bengal going to the polls. So the allegation really against the Trinamool Congress being made by the left, by ISF workers.
And Jadavpur is also a high-profile constituency. The ISF is also sort of quite influential. In fact, the left is looking for a comeback, and it has fielded Srijan Bhattacharya, 31-year-old. In fact, it's actually a battle of very young people. Anirban Ganguly is hardly 40. There is also Shaini Ghosh, who is also in her 30s. So this is clearly one of those battles that the parties are looking at. Sort of owning Jadavpur seat, it has historical value to this, because this is where Mamata Banerjee won her first election from 1984, defeating the heavyweight of CPM, Somnath Chatterjee. So clearly a high profile seat, also seen as the bastion of students from SFI to the TMC Chhatra Sangh. So clearly one of the most important seats in West Bengal. 9 seats of West Bengal are all set to vote today, 42 set seats in West Bengal. We have Tanima, who is reporting actually from Jadavpur for NDTV. Tanima, tell us, what is the latest that we have from Jadavpur, and what are these clashes all about?
Vasudha, as you were mentioning, this is the Polar Heart area of Bhangor, which falls under the Jadavpur constituency. Now, very important to note over here. First, let's also talk about what exactly has happened. There's been unrest, reports of tension, which is being reported from the ground in that area, where there is a face-off apparently between the ISF and the CPM workers, the supporters from both parties rather, in one of the areas in Bhangor. And what the report suggests is that there were several ISF personnel and supporters were apparently injured in the incident. Both sides were injured in the incident. There's also some reports of stone pelting, and according to certain reports, there are also country bombs which were found lying in that spot. Now, police, of course, additional police forces have been rushed to that area. At the moment, what we have been told, in fact, that even the TMC candidate, Shaini Ghosh, has also moved towards Bhangor area. So, this is one of the areas that both parties were actually suspecting that there could be some sort of an unrest. Because remember, this is one of the areas in Jadavpur constituency which is not under the TMC. In the recent assembly elections of 2021, ISF, which was making its election debut, actually managed to wrest it from TMC. So there was a suspicion, though ISF is not a major player in this Lok Sabha election, but nonetheless, there was suspicion that there could be unrest in that area, and that seems to be what has happened. At the moment, though, these are the reports that we are getting, but additional police deployment is also taking place as we speak.
Well, so Bengal polling day, last day of polling in Bengal, 9 seats are polling, but tension has been reported, pre-poll violence has been reported from Jadavpur, a high-profile constituency, etc. Jadavpur
right, and hopefully the situation now under control, as is being reported. The police is at the spot, controlling the situation. Allegations, counter-allegations, the Trinamool Congress is being blamed for this violence and, reports of injuries as well of some of the workers. Several ISF personnel and supporters are said to have been injured, and as Tonima is also telling us, country-made bombs are said to have been found lying on the spot, but the police personnel there. So hopefully it will be sorted, it will be handled very soon, and we won't hear more of this sort of clashes and tensions, especially coming, Vasudha, on the last day as Bengal, the reason that it spread out over 7 phases, we're told, is because of this, because of the, high amount of violence that is, always been a part and parcel of any elections in Bengal, be it Panchayat elections, be it state or even the Lok Sabha elections.
So, of course, on Gagin, the final day. All of this is being reported from Bhangur assembly seat from Jadavpur, which is where things came to a boil even in 2021 assembly seats, and it is also just that one seat that ISF won that time in 2021. So clearly, things have been quite tense here.